called Everybody's Got a Story. It goes like this. will be stopped. I ain't no politician. I ain't no student type. I wouldn't cut out of that type of living. Some folks choose that, and I reckon that's alright. But I'm a fan of the sample life. A beer ass cold, a waving at my neighbor and a lady on the road, kissing on my wife, in the mood of life, yeah, I'm a fan of the simple life. You think you can pair of boots, a small piece of leather, a little old house where I can hang my hat, I'll be a happy man, I'm a fan of the simple life, feel good, yeah, no. Yeah, I'll take a rover band. I'll take a church pew with my family sitting next to me. Well, sunrise, sunset, grilling on the back stairs, picking on a good song tonight. And I'll be a fan of a simple life. Come on now, let's go. Well, I'm a fan of beer that's cold. feel good, good, good. Sick in the ride, ride, ride. If you look good, good, good. Something comes to life back, let it ride.
Y'all let it ride.
So I bought a scratch off TV with a battle when it cried. Saw it, lucky savings. It feels good, good, good. It feels right.
We're feeling good. We appreciate Debbie ZZK and the Rogue out here coming out here and letting us play. So, when I was about 15 years old, I started getting into hunting and fishing a good bit. And this is kind of my song to Alabama. So, I'm gonna give this one to the good folks of Alabama. It's called Alabama Dirt Road. Over here.
You know where.
So give me that evening and a drink in my hand. Give me my daddy who's a God-fearing man. And he raised me the only way he knew hell. Well, and I worship that man up above. I love the cute deer and shoot him down. Brothers and sisters. This is my brother from New Braunfels, Texas, Mr. Adam Schwinn on the washboard. Howdy. Adam, tell them about yourself a little bit. Tell them what you're into.
I like water, campfires, and
the Crimson Tide.
The show Blacklist. I'm into that.
Hell yeah.
That's a good show.
Damn right.
Other shows, Entourage, Californication.
I thought we were close, but no.
I like big dogs and very small cats.
And
don't like normal sized cats though at all.
No, not normal sized cats. Just
no
small
offense
cats.
To those cat owners, but
all right.
Gotta be small.
That's enough, Adam.
That's enough, Adam.
We love you, Adam.
Beware when you let drummers come. He just profiled my dreadlocked brother here.
It's a little backwards. I don't have dreadlocks anymore, man.
He has no dreadlocks.
No more stereotypes either, all right? You guys?
Yeah. We went from dreads to man buns.
So this next song I wrote is called I Need Real, and I wrote it because I feel like in these small towns that we're all from, that everybody's kind of got their nose in the blinds. And at the end of the day, I realized when I could really be myself and get out there and do whatever I wanted to do, it freed me, you know what I mean? So when you quit worrying about what the hell other people think,
right,
then you get out there and you start really doing some shit, you know what I mean? So that's why I wrote this song, and that's kind of where it comes from, but That is no pun against my city. I love Hokes Bluff, Alabama. I love it, and I love Alabama. This old town runs off booze and pills and birth control. And nobody says a thing. We tune in and tune out our conversation. With the TV screen hanging off of the end of a rope. Coming loose. I need to get back to my room. To the truth, to the way it feels when I hold you. I need that damn sound, that soul sound. You spin it like a record. I need your hand in my hand. That eye-to-eye reflection. For the fights, the bads, the goods, the bads. The way love hurts and heals. I need a red. I
That I have no regrets, that I bet my whole check in your account.
house because it all amounts to nothing, nothing, nothing. When you can only count it on the road again, or soon be on the radio, darling. I've been playing close attention to the wind and Nelson style like a band of gypsies on the highway. Wow, yes, I'm a one man wishing on a Alabama guy. I drive from the coaster, I'm bragging, I boaster. I'm picking up my pace and make a child like speech. Go straight to the post, to the highway patrol with the most. But my cruise control's on cold. I got a song that I want to sing. It's called Making Me Look Good Again. I hope you dig this one. Tell me how y'all feel tonight. That's awesome. We've been all across the highways and the byways. Y'all, we just found out. Listen to what we just found out. We haven't announced this yet, so y'all are some of the first ones to know this. Me and the Big Fire are going out for the whole year of 2016 with Zach Brown Band, so y'all come see it.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
You know what that means? That we got to run and work out a lot to keep from getting fat as shit. Because they got good cooking on the Zach Brown tour.
They're not.
Huh?
You're amazing.
Thank you. You're amazing. This is your first time seeing us. Well, what do you think? Well, some of these people have seen me since I was like 10. So. How many of you have seen me since I was 12 years old? If I got pit stains, I don't care. Who gives a crap? So I married a beautiful girl from Southside, Alabama named Alex. And every time she comes out with me, I say, man, you look a whole lot better than I do. And that's why I wrote this song. I wrote this song without her mind.
Oh,
we're going to have to hold on for it, though.
That's the last thing about my life. He looks a whole lot better now.
Red wine for romantic effect. I still drink beer, don't worry, Hope's Club people. I just thought it'd be cool to drink wine on Wednesday.
Why not?
Well, shit, give me a Busch Light pen or a Natural Light. Y'all messing up the mood of the song. It's supposed to be a romantic song. Worn and haggard, withered and torn, drugged through the keyhole of that back door. Bloodshot red behind these shades. Look like hell, I've seen better days. The nose of love in arms, they pull me back in. There you go, baby, making me the good again. I'm rust on a barbed wire, I'm dust on a chrome. In an old country song, then those loving eyes, they pull me back in. Oh, there you go, baby, yeah, making me the good again. Y'all sing. Leather and lace, denim and pearls, whiskey and wine, they go just fine. You smile at me and say, well, there ain't no better place that you'd rather be than right here loving me. Been a long day at work, and then she slipped her hand right under my shirt. Oh, with those loving eyes, she pulls me back in. Oh, there you go, baby, making me look good again. Oh, there you go. Making me look good. I appreciate it.
Roll time.
Thanks for the packs.
Are you going
to
be all right?
No, that's okay. I mean, equivalent, I guess, to Busch.
No.
My favorite beer on the planet is Natural Light.
Oh, hell no.
But you know what? One of my best friend's dad used to say, and his wife is here tonight, my best friend's dad used to say, there's two kinds of beer. Budweiser, and free beer.
Right? God damn right.
Bet y'all hoax buff people can't guess who said that.
There it is.
Y'all, this is Phil. Everybody say hi, Phil. Phil has a little boy named Philip Pence the Fifth. We call him P5 for short.
P5.
I'm sure all y'all have heard the story, so I might not need to hear it. Y'all might not need to hear it again, but we wrote this next song about. Little P5 learning how to ride a bicycle with no training wheels. How many of y'all heard Back to Free?
No, never heard it.
You never heard it?
No, sir.
All right, well, I'll tell you this story. Just because you've never heard it, I'll tell you this story. So, Phillip's little boy, he learned how to ride a bicycle with no training wheels, and he had a pair of Incredible Hulk gloves on his hands. He had a pair of snakeskin boots on his feet, a mohawk helmet on his head, a cape on his back. And this guy was flying down this hill, and we got to thinking about how cool would it be if we could live like that for the rest of our lives, like a five-year-old that's just now learning how to ride his bicycle. And that's when we learned how to do this. That's when we learned how to play and sing. So, this is called Back to Free. I hope you dig it. Y'all sing along if you know it. I said, free. You free. You free. You free. Are you free now, my friend? Did a rope swing, Main Street, pregnancy scare, fast lane, insane, driving impaired, empty pockets, we lovers lane, the county dry, so let it rain, short beans, good news, pants were tall, negative tests, that old Johnny alone, we had nothing, we had it all, we were free. That dirt faced barefoot rebel kid go. He still crawled there fishing at the water end. So there's a feeling I get. I moved to Nashville about 7 or 8 years ago in 2007. And
old school!
Old school? You want to hear old school? I haven't played old school in a long time. But in case y'all didn't know it, WZZK is wearing this song out right now that I'm about to play. And what I try to tell everybody, man, we're out here working so hard. Everybody gets up in the morning and they work their asses off, and I commend that. That's awesome. And I do believe that there's a lot of good shit out there happening. There's a lot of bad shit out there happening. But I do believe that we're living the dream, walking down the road and having a good time today. And I believe God has blessed me with this this opportunity to stand in front of y'all and play. So if you enjoy this next song, I can't express how much it means to us if you'll ask people to play it and all that good stuff. But this one's called Living the Dream, y'all. How many of y'all could say you're living the dream today? How many of y'all could say that there's a bunch of hard shit that you're going through, but at the end of the day, when you settle down on Sunday and you got your dog in your lap, you feel like you're living the dream? How many of y'all could say that just because you live in Alabama, you're living the dream? I have an 8-year-old golden retriever, and he rides in my Ford truck every day. And so I heard this song, and I was like, man, I am living the dream, man. A lot of y'all know how, knew how I grew up, and it is hard work. And I know there's drugs out there, and I know there's bullshit that a lot of people get into. And I got into a little whiskey and that kind of stuff, but see, I lost my place. That's what whiskey does to you. But I found my way out of it, and I do believe I'm living the dream today. So y'all say yeah if you're living the dream tonight. Get big, get a lot, don't live around here much near me. Times are hot, hot, spring like a bang. Oh, yes, they do. I don't even give it on, but need a soul on a shelf to every month. Live in a world of broken primal cells and empty tanks. Oh, but look it up. The dream. ago, and I know y'all heard me doing it around campfires and a bunch of stuff, but I'm going to tell you what's going on in Drake's mind right now. All right, you ready? went fishing with my grandfather White, and he said, Drake, you were born 50 years too. Dogs and rusty screen doors. Candlelight on creaky wood floors. A good sunrise. Some fireflies in a jar. The banjo ringing through the pines. The way I feel on a home bit of wine. And jug fishing under a sky full of stars. I'm just fine. Just wish the world would move slower, for then I could go back in time. Well, I'm just a damn old southern lord. I don't need nothing, just enough to get me by. I was raised at an early age when you shake a man's hand, you're looking square in a day right. Get his change. Almost overdone. like what you hear. What are you thirsty for, Adam?
Vodka.
Vodka and what?
And water.
Vodka and water with a lime, with a green lime?
That's right. Tell me. Well, no, you know.
Just vodka.
Eggnog.
What do you want to hear?
Something weird.
You want to hear a heartbeat? How do y'all know it comes from the earth? The guy that keeps it straight, Mr. Jared Gray, right here behind the table. Y'all, my name is Drake White, and I'm so glad that I get to do this tonight for you. I appreciate it. And I'm gonna buy a ticket now, as far as I can. No, I ain't never, never turning back. Take me a southbound, all the way to Georgia now, till the train run out of track. Can't you see? Can't you see? She's been doing to me.